Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda.
Hello, what's up everybody, and welcome to our YouTube channel, and me, Muhammad Abdi Pada Amaluddin, just call me Patrick.
Hello guys, my name is Dana Marianto, my surname is Daniel.
What's up? My name is
Radit Pradasa. Pasti aku Miradit. Okay, we're in the train and we will go to the National Monument. Come on us. And I will show you around me. And then. But I already know.
At 17 August 1961, under the order of President Sukarno, and opened up to the public on 12 July
dioramas. This diorama show the history of Indonesia from the prehistory to the new history. Ancient times of empires such as Sriwijaya and Majapahit, followed by the European occupied period government. Dioramas continue until the Indonesian national movement in the early 20th century. Japanese occupation, war for independence, and the revolution period until the new order during the Suharto government. Thank you.
Because this food is very popular and gives a distinctive characteristic of Betawi culture. At first, the Betawi vegetables cake was only present when attending the Idul Fitri celebration. Lontong or ketupat dessert with coconut milk. It will be more delicious if you add crackers and shredded chicken.
Yeah.
Now, let's go eat.
Yes, my name is Daniel Arianto. I want to describe a traditional food. It's from Betawi. The name is Udupes. Udupes is a typical Betawi food that is well known throughout Indonesia. Uruguay has a subway system. The basic ingredients are the same as of other rice, which is famous, twice and yellow with the ingredients of coconut milk from grated coconut. Other herbs such as ginger, nutmeg, cinnamon, pepper, and lemongrass leaves. Delicious. Uruguay is served with tofu, tempeh, eggs, dried red chicken, cucumber, shredded seal sauce, and other tips as breakfast. Uruguay is good to eat in the morning and evening. You can feed the rice easily at night when you add butter outside catfish. Okay, let's go.
This is what I like it.